güey. ¡Ah! Bueno, perrito, muy lindo. Y yo te quiero mucho. Sí, perrito, muy lindo.
Hi, Maria.
Oh, hi, Elmo.
What Maria saying?
Oh, I was just telling Barkley in Spanish what a cute dog I think he is.
Oh, in Spanish? Barkley understand all that?
No, Elmo, not exactly.
But then why Maria talk in Spanish if Barkley not understand?
Well, he doesn't understand the words, but he can tell by the sound of my voice whether I'm feeling happy or angry with him. Oh. Like he knew I was saying something nice.
Oh.
Barkley, te he dicho mil veces que no te subas en la mesa. See, I've told Barkley not to get up on the table when I'm working.
Uh-huh.
But now I better tell him that, let him know that I'm not really angry with him, as long as he doesn't get up on the table. Okay, Barkley. Bark, tú eres un perrito muy bueno, sí, que no se sube en la
mesa. Maria.
Yes, Elmo.
Maria, want to see if Elmo can understand Spanish too? Huh?
Of course I do, Elmo. Ven acá, porque yo te quiero mucho, sí. Tú eres mi amiguito, ¿ah?
Nice things to
sí,
Elmo,
right? Seguro que sí. Tú sabes que yo te quiero mucho.
Te quiero mucho.
Sí, da un besito.
Elmo, love me.
Un besito. Sí. Hi, Slimy. Hi, Oscar.
Hi.
What you got there?
Well, he's getting ready to go to the Worm Beach.
Worm Beach?
Oh, yeah, it's beautiful there. They've got mud instead of sand. Anyway, he's planning to make sure he's got everything he needs.
Oh, yeah? Well, that's a good idea. It's very good to plan.
Who asked you? Okay, now, Slimy, let's see. You got your bathing suit on there.
Oh, Slimy, that's the cutest little bathing suit I ever saw.
Maria, would you mind keeping your silly comments to yourself?
Oh.
Now, let's see, where were we? Oh, let's see, make sure you got your beach towel there, Slimy? Yeah, there it is. And your beach umbrella? And, let's see, you got your pail and shovel for making mud castles.
Yes, look at this.
Yeah. And you got your water wings for when you go swimming, huh? Right. Uh-huh.
Well, Slimy, it looks to me like you've planned very well. You have everything you need.
Hey, hold your horses, will you, Maria? We're not finished yet. Well, it's a good thing we did check, Slimy, because you almost forgot your ears.
Ears? Oscar, why would Slimy need those funny-looking ears to go to the beach?
Why do you think?
Well, I...
To hold up his sunglasses. Slimy, I've got a feeling you're going to be the handsomest worm on the beach.
Oh, holy birdketeers! Guess what? I feel a song coming on. And you know what that means? I feel like singing something.
I want to sing a song about nothing in particular. Nimmy, nammy, nommy, nommy, noo. I want to sing a song about it really doesn't matter as long as I can sing with you. Nimmy, nammy, nommy, nommy, nimmy, nommy, 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 nimmy, nommy, nommy, nommy. I just want to sing with you. Old MacDonald's chickens and twinkling little stars are not what this song is all about. It's not about a baby rocking on a tree. It's just about singing with me. Nimmy, nommy, 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 nimmy, nommy, 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 nimmy, nommy, nommy, nah. I just want to sing with you. Itsy bitsy spiders and mice inside a clock are not what this song is all about. It's not about a woman living in a shoe. It's just about my singing with you. Nimmy, nummy, 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 nimmy, nummy, 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 nimmy, nummy, 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 I just wanna sing with you. I just wanna sing with you.
Oscar, what am I doing here holding this piece of ice?
Telly, my boy, with that big block of ice, you're going to help me teach about opposites.
I am?
Yeah. Yeah, you know what opposite means?
No.
Well, opposites are two things that are as different from each other as they can be. Like, big and little.
Big is the opposite of little?
Right, and little is the opposite of big. You got it now?
Yeah, but what does this big block of ice have to do with it?
Well, it's a clue.
A clue? You're giving me a clue?
Uh-huh.
Gee, he's so good to me.
Okay, now, here's the first question. What is the opposite of hot?
Oh, dear, Oscar, I don't know. Oh, this ice feels so cold.
Cold! That's it, Telly. The opposite of hot is cold.
It is?
Yeah. Now, here's the next one. What's the opposite of heavy?
The opposite of heavy? Oh, Oscar, I don't know.
Well, I'll give you another clue. What do you wish that block of ice was instead of heavy?
I wish it was light.
You got it. Now, here's another one for you. What is the opposite of dry?
Dry? Oscar, this ice is melting and I'm getting all wet.
Oh, you've done it again. The opposite of dry is wet. You're doing so great, I'm going to give you another clue. What is the opposite of smart?
The opposite of smart?
Keep working on it. I'll be right down here.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters B and D and by the number 11. It is a production of the Children's Television Workshop. Adios!